Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm here for another reading today, but this time I'm going to use, it's going to be messages using letters. It's called Astragalomancy. Another name of it is cubomancy or astragyromancy. So I'm going to shake up a message for you today. For those who come to my channel. So hopefully y'all will be able to see this. And if you recognize any words, phases, the first, I got Drea. Names could come out. That's look like honey. Keith, no, B.I. I fuck you. You can almost just put it together. They also have numbers out here, 30 and 2, 32. Lua. Something like, or made. H made. Yes. Or. Ma, ya, I got two more double M's over here that could be significant. Lua, you see me right here. Oh, you see me. Six. See, you see me, it's going to cause me a six, it's going to cause a 6 feet. And this is so random, I'm just showing you how they grouped up. This almost look like I fucks with you. How the letters are. Keep me love. Co. Kim. Leak. VD. C. Thank you. just be like there. Let's see what else. Okay. You are fit, so somebody could be healthy. And then over here, when they had leak, VD, somebody might need to go to the doctor and get checked. And then down here at the bottom, it said made, high, or my. And some names, Zay, Ray, Yaz, Yar, Vam, and then it was a little phase. Something like, you sex me. Like, yeah, love. So somebody might want to have sex with somebody. Somebody could be somebody bitch. And this was just like a little sample. I'm going to have to throw more letters out the next round. And then, like I said, if you pick up anything in different so you can look at it closely. In different other languages, a pick up on words or phrases from here. I've gotten all type of stories out of these, out of doing readings like this. I tread. No, I keep saying no, so it could be a no if anybody was wondering. Yes or no is no. Plea, a plead, okay, I'm going to play with this later, because this was a sample video. I did read this with letters as well. Thank you, see you when I see you.